My name is Loreta and I'm a dance director at Affirmative Student Studios here in the Florida region. And today I am in this very elegant and bright studio here in Imperial Point. So today I would like to talk to you about international cha-cha, and we will cover a New Yorker and hand-to-hand steps. Okay, so first we will start with the New Yorker step, and I will show you first how it looks like, and then we're gonna break the steps down. So, starting at 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1. I will turn around to show you how it looks from the back. And 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1. Now, let's break the steps down. So, I will turn around so you can nicely and easy follow me here. Alright, so first of all, we have to start. I'm gonna start with the ladies or follower steps, but the gentlemen's or leader steps, it's actually the same, just starting with different foot. So I will start as a lady, and we will do left foot to the side. Then we're gonna slightly pivot on your foot and take a step forward. Now, step forward is a checking action, and we're getting our knees together. I always spoke about it a little bit before when we were talking about the Cuban breaks, but now we're gonna do the same action, checking action forward, and replace the weight back. We're gonna pivot on the left leg to the right, and we're gonna take a side step, side, left foot together, and side step as a cha-cha chassé. Now we're gonna do the same swivel on the right leg. We're gonna step forward and make a checking action with our knees. Now we're gonna take a back step, replace the weight. We slightly pivot on the right leg and we go to the side, chassé, left and right, and to the side. We're gonna repeat that one more time. So we go turn, forward, replace the weight back, turn, then we go side, together, side. And again we turn, we step forward, we come back, we turn, we go side, together, side. I will try to show the same thing facing the camera. So we'll try one more time. We're gonna go with the left foot to the side, and we're gonna go forward, two, and back, three, and cha, to the together feet, and one. Now we turn, we step forward, we come back on the leg, we turn, we go side, together, side. And then one more time, we go forward, we come back, we turn, we go side, together, side. Right? Now, as I mentioned, the gentlemen's or leader steps are the same, just starting different foot and we're facing each other. Now, what is important in this step? Very, very important to try to rotate on the leg before we step forward. So I'm gonna show you facing the camera, right? Mistakes happen that we step forward without rotating the foot, so that foot stays not in a great position, right? So first thing we need to do after we step to the side, we need to rotate on the foot and then to make a step forward. So that's the same happens with another leg. We rotate the foot and then we step forward. When we come back, the same thing happens as well. After coming back, sometimes the foot is going without the rotation, so it's losing the balance and all kind of other mistakes happen. So when we come back on the count three, we need to rotate on the standing leg and then we can dance our chassé to the side, right? So I'm gonna try to do with the count, facing the camera and backing the camera so you can follow me, okay? So we'll start with our left leg. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1. And we're gonna try to do that facing the camera. 3, 4, 1, and 2, 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1. 2, 3, and 4, and 1. And one more common mistake that sometimes happens while we're dancing New Yorkers, that we are not really paying attention at our back leg when we are in the checking action. So I would like always to sing when we're stepping forward that the back leg is always nice and turned out, right? As we spoke a little bit before in the previous videos, that our feet is always in a third position, right? So whatever I step, is it the left leg I'm stepping forward, or I'm stepping with the right leg forward into the checking action, that my back leg is always in a turn out position. So we're always gonna face the heel, face inside, right? Now the heel is turning inside. We don't want to have the mistake by having the back foot turned in a different direction than it's supposed to be, right? So, and another thing for the ladies especially, to make sure that when we're stepping into the checking action, that our knees and the thighs are together, right? We don't want to have an open legs when we have our New Yorkers, right? So that is a little bit of a tips for everyone who is trying to do that. And now we will try to dance a hand-to-hand. So hand-to-hand is a very opposite to the New Yorker, because New Yorker, we always go forward, and in the hand-to-hand, we're gonna go backwards together with our dance partner. Now I'm gonna try to show you, and later on, we will break the steps down. Okay, so we're gonna try with as the lady steps, and with the right leg back, and two, three, four, and one, two, three, four, and one, two, three, and four, and one. I'm gonna try to face the camera. So, starting with the right leg, and two, three, and four, and one, two, three, and four, and one, two, three, and four, and one. Okay, and now we will try to break the steps down. Okay, so I will try to show you a ladies or follower steps. So we will start with the right leg as much as gentlemen or leaders will start with their left. So we're gonna take a back step, but before that, we're gonna pivot on the foot towards the right side. We're gonna take a back step. We will replace the weight. We pivot on the left leg, and we're gonna go chasse to the side, right, left, right. And we're gonna pivot on the right leg. We're gonna step back, transfer the weight on the front leg, we put it on the right leg, and we go chasse to the side, left, right, left. And now we're gonna go the same with the right leg, pivot, step back, transfer the weight, pivot, side, together, side. Right, I will try to show that facing the camera. So I will start with the right leg back, and take a step back, transfer the weight, pivot, side, together, side. Now we're gonna pivot on the leg, collect the legs together. So when we pivot, we're not leaving the legs, we're collecting the foot underneath, then step back, transfer the weight, pivot, and then side, together, side. And now I will try to show hand to hand with the count. So first of all, we'll have facing the camera, and two, three, and one more time, back in the camera. Three, four, one, two, three, and four, and one, two, three, and four, and one, two, three, and four, and one. Today, my dance partner agreed to be the owner of the studio, Ruslan Meshkov. He is a wonderful dancer and a great, great teacher. And now we will try to show both of the steps as an exercise dance, one after another with the music, so you can practice it over and over again. And let's do this. Thank you. talk with you about international cha-cha, New Yorkers, and hand-to-hand. I hope you guys liked it and it helped you to practice. Thank you so much, Ruslan, for having me here in this beautiful studio at the Imperial Point. Thank you for the Astaire, for supporting me all the time, and thank you, Panache Star Videos, of collaboration with me. And please subscribe the channel, like it, and please leave your comments. Don't forget, keep dancing.